वेलकम बैक टू द क्लास चिल्ड्रन. इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव रिटन आर एस एंड टी. ओके, इन दिस कर्सिव हैंड राइटिंग इट इज स्मॉल अल्फाबेट्स आर एस एंड टी वी हैव रिटन. सो टुडे वी विल राइट यू वी एंड डब्ल्यू. ओके, सो हियर यू कैन सी हाउ आई हैव रिटन हियर यू. So here you have to write it full page. U. So once again, you have to go up. Come from the same line. This is U. U for umbrella. U for urn. So it should be correct in the two lines. Not out of the lines. U for umbrella. U for urn. So practice it fast. Write it so that we may finish our small alphabets very soon. So this is U. U for umbrella. See that, don't keep the homework pending. U for umbrella. So if you practice it every day, you may finish everything and we can continue with the other subjects. Okay, so write this neatly. U for umbrella. Now the next line we are going to write V. So you know it, we have to write this full page. Okay, so we'll practice V. So V is very easy. Go up and you have to turn it. Okay, so here you can see, go up, turn V. It's very important. The strokes are very important. V for van. V for van. V for van. V for van. So you can write this V one page. Okay, on the next page you will write W. W for watch. So as we wrote U, the same way we have to write, but this is two times we have to turn. Go up, come down. Again one time and again you have to turn. W. W. So watch the video properly and write it correctly. W. W for watch. So children, write this correctly, one page. U for umbrella, V for van, W for watch. So one page U, one page V and one page W you need to write neatly. So once again I will write here W. So hope you understood this, children. Okay, write it neatly. And practice it well. Okay? Write this neatly. Okay? See you in the next class then. Take care, children, and bye-bye.